You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better, I'd think you had feelings for me. Oh no, dear me, pretend you didn't hear. Whatever can be done. Ah, you again. Let me guess. Were you repelled by the Silver Knights? Oh, don't be ashamed. 'Tis the fate of vanguards like you and I. I'll think of something. We can overcome this together. This is quite a fix. We'll need another three, no, maybe five bodies. Quite a fix indeed. This is quite a, we'll need a, This is, we'll need another three, no,
What's on your mind, friend? Wait. You def- fantastic. I'm saved. Take this as a... But be warned. Gallantry entails great risks. Next time, give me a chance to come up with a plan. But be warned. Next time... Next.
much, chosen undead. Come hither, child. O chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father his formed it obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee. And beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. O chosen undead, thou hast journeyed far. Hereafter I, Guinevere, shall serveth as thine guardian. If thou so needest, I shall devote all to thine safety. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore. Since the day Father his formed it obscureth, I have awaited thee, once living, now undead, and a fitting heir to Father Gwyn thou art. O chosen undead, and beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and in a grave and arduous test of men. Indeed, we had felt the warmth of fire. Without fire, all shall be afraid. Please, Father's role thou should assume. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. Kingseeker Frant, the primordial serpent, shall guideth thee. Please, Father, please, now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore.
Have you heard of Seath the Scale? In legend, he turned against the ancient dragons. He became Lord Gwyn's confidant, was granted dukedom, and was allowed to pursue his research. At the Regal Archives, he immersed himself in research on scales of immortality, the one thing that he did not have. But his very research drove him mad. The Archives became a dungeon, a place for sinister experiments. Now, nobody dares even approach the Duke's forbidden archives. It looms over this land high atop the mountain. But I should warn against even an approach. If you require rest, now is the time.